So let's just start with TikTok and sort of the way it is changing the way that businesses and corporations interact with audiences. What have you found in your reporting?
Yeah, well, the big thing is just, you know, how much time people are spending on the platform. I mean, you know, if you think about TikTok, it's a couple years old. It already has the most view per month, like 25 hours per month is like the average user. So almost an hour a day, just the average user. And that's already surpassed YouTube, Facebook, Instagram by a lot. So how do you turn that into driving sales? And that's sort of like the big question right now. And TikTok is making progress on this, and it's still this thing where there's a lot of big companies trying to figure it out.
And how have they figured it out, I guess, at this point, in terms of businesses being able to monetize what is on TikTok?
They either do, you know, kind of like a traditional ad, like if you use TikTok, you open it up, sometimes you see a video right away from a brand. So there's that kind of advertising, and there's like the other advertising, which, you know, they're partnering with influencers. It's a more nuanced approach, but the brands that are doing that and doing it well are really taking off on TikTok.
So do companies realize the importance of TikTok at this point compared to a Facebook, a Snapchat? I mean, are they fully plugged into this is where they need to be next?
We talked to one company that sort of their main business is helping companies figure out who to engage with on TikTok, like the influencers and things like that. And their view is that even though TikTok is getting all this press attention, their users are over a billion and all these great metrics, they're still sort of underestimating it.
Is there opportunity for small businesses to sort of find success as well?
All the time. You don't need a lot of money. You don't have to buy the ad that loads when you open the app. You can get in with a couple influencers that are like key to your category, whatever it is. If they embrace your product, your brand, and they sort of, it's an authentic, you know, video and content, that can go a long way. And some of the smaller brands, that just is like a life changer for these brands because there's no way they could have gotten that reach in any other way.
Hey, thanks for watching Bloomberg Quick Take Now. Subscribe to our channel to see the biggest stories the moment they happen from around the world. And tune in to our 24/7 live stream for global news coverage, documentaries, interviews, deep dives, and shows on the stories that you care most about.